is so boring, as boring as college. But then, I got my new phone. I was so excited. Overly excited, as you can see. Then I found this app called Hike and started installing it. I found this girl named Natasha and started texting her. She replied so damn fast. And she seemed so good to me. I found this girl too amazing and started liking her a lot over time. And at times I tried to be a little flirty too. But no, she was really too good. I knew the time was right to propose her. So I went and bought some attractive clothes and put them on. Except for that. Then, I went and sat down in my sofa, took the phone, and knew it was the right time. And went for it. I was a bit tense at that point. But then a bit of spark ran down my spinal cord. It was a yes! And I couldn't believe it at all! But then, he walked in.
I was surprised to see him anyway.
I told him all about my new girl and all the text messages that I've sent her. He took the phone and started reading them so carefully. After that, he had a peculiar look on his face. I was surprised. Then he started laughing, literally like a dog. I didn't quite understand what his reaction meant. He told me that it was an artificial intelligence that was fed by a hike. It ruined my life. I was so shocked. I couldn't believe it at all. I fell into depression. I cried all day after that. I just couldn't take it. Many days after that, I gave up all my hope in life and then decided never to fall for a girl again. But one day, I met her.
Hello.
Hello. I am Siri.